In this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable XMP profile on Asrock motherboard. To do this, first you will need to open your BIOS. Inside in the easy mode, you'll be able to find XMP profile, and here by clicking on the icon, you'll be able to enable it with profile 1 or set it to auto. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.